All right, here was a scenario. I mean, we all have crazy cases. This was my crazy case. This got me in trouble. A little bit of trouble, kind of trouble. People questioning me after the fact. I'm working at Niagara Falls Memorial. I'm taking care of acute care patients, you know, super sick people, but then I'm taking care of fast track patients. So fine, I'm running. I got a chest pain, a perf bowel. I got sick people. I pick up a chart of someone with a ring entrapped on their finger. Fine. Okay, that's a quickie. I can have a minute out quickly. Give me the ring cutter. Fine. So I go in and see this ring, and it's really tight. It's really tight. Now, I know there's a lot of ER guys out there, gals, that love that suture trick. Pinch down the finger, slide it under, and get the ring off. I've never found that very effective. But this ring was so tight, like, there was no movement whatsoever. So bottom line is I get the ring cutter. The ring cutter ain't touching it at all. It ain't even nicking it. The blade was dull. I spent a bunch of time trying to change the blade. Bottom line is I'm spending 20, 30 minutes on this freaking ring cutter. I can't get it to work. So finally, I have him hold it up and put ice on it. And I'm taking care of my chest pain and my perf bowel. So bottom line is I'm putting way too much time into this finger, right? Finally, I come back after the finger's been up for an hour or two. I come back. It's worse. It's not even worse. Now the capillary refill in that finger is down. So now all of a sudden, the finger's not getting perfused. We can't find a ring cutter anywhere in the place. It's now midnight, okay? So bottom line is, I don't know what to do. I can't get this ring off. And it was one of those really thick rings. I thought it was one of those rings that you almost have to break off. I actually YouTubed how to break them off. I don't know the name of it. Holy cow, I want to say adamantium, but that's Wolverine's claws. So that's clearly not it. But nevertheless, it was of that substance that you can't cut, but you needed to break. It wasn't that. The bottom line is, this goes on another hour. This finger is now getting dusky. I call the hand surgeon. Listen, I got a guy who's got a trapped finger. Hand surgeon's like, get it off. I can't come in. I'm not coming in. So bottom line is, all right, I don't know what to do with this. So bottom line is, I feel powerless. I call the fire department, see if they had any options. Bottom line is, this finger is now becoming risk of dying. I call the hand surgeon again. He's like, what do you expect me to do? Come over and amputate the finger? What would you do? Well, bottom line is, this is what I did. I got our hospital security guard to go to the 24-hour Walmart and get a Dremel with a metal cutting drill, a bit. So he comes. So bottom line is, I start using this metal cutting Dremel, shooting out sparks, okay? As this is going on, the ring is getting hot. So now he can't tolerate it. So bottom line is, I got one guy now dripping water on his ring. And guys, this has been 3 hours I'm putting in. I had to leave shift late. So I start cutting the ring with this Dremel. Be advised, that's a non-approved electronic device that the hospital didn't approve on. State wasn't really a big fan of this. I have everybody, all the administrative people in the hospital, like at the front desk, because again, it's 2, 3 in the morning, security watching me, bzz, 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 and I didn't didge block his finger. So every once in a while, I'll nick him with the blade. He's bleeding a little bit, right? So I'm nicking it. This guy is cool as a cucumber, a 70s hippie kind of dude. He kept saying, just cut the finger off, dude. I'll compensate. Just cut the finger off. I'm like, fine. Bottom line is, I'm nicking it. After about 45 minutes of Dremel, I pop through. The people watching, the secretaries, the administrative staff, you would have thought I pulled a puppy out of a well. They're like, yeah! So I finally get this ring off. I was called to task for that the next day, and I'm like, what do you recommend I do? I probably should have taken some pictures of it beforehand, but what's a crazy case where you'd have to step outside of the box, step outside of the algorithms? I look forward to hearing your cases.